Come here, little yickin. Come here, little yickin. Come here, little yickin. Little duck.
Wonder how long it'll be before speckles start trying to grow.
You gonna tell him?
Before he starts practicing.
Oh shit, that baby's on steroids.
Hey, shut up in there, you shit-cone. You stupid shit-cone.
Are you telling Ben you're sitting up in the same
age? Hey, I said shut up.
These two chickens are the same age. One was fed steroids, and the other one was fed normal chicken food.
Organic food.
Steroids.
What are you doing to the goat?
I was hoping you'd get it on camera.
No, I didn't. You're harassing the goat? He gonna hit you. He don't like it. He don't like it. Hey, there you go. Get him, goat! Get him! Yeah! Okay. Come here, Whittle Whittley. You Whittle Whittle. Oh, shit.
The wind did that.
I got ripped down. What happened?
We pulled our fucking electrical grid down and broke the damn wires. No harm done. It didn't break it like it's at least, I mean, but it does require a minor repair. We need to get Windex, Joseph, and clean this sumbitch. Ain't no black sumbitches.
That's what happened to the last one. The wind got us.
The wind got it. But it's still 100% functional. It's not affecting the power at all.
I need some tape. Tape
I don't have no tape down. I'm sorry.
Do we water the garden? Garlic coming up right here. This just started coming up randomly though. From a few little garlic cloves I threw in there. As you can see, there's one rotting right now. This is our little compost. We're trying to fix the soil over here because it's so bad, so we've been throwing out a lot of scraps and stuff. Them old little dried up garlics. The Looks like if you water them guys, they'll just come right back. Isn't it lovely? Pretty nice, guys. It's just the first start of our little garden. It'll get better. Can't wait.
We wouldn't have very much trouble making them pans.
Yeah?
I'm sure.
But really, though, think about it.
Go slower, man. I'm trying to get some footage here. Damn, I can't even film that. Love it. Yoohoo does not endorse this.